SAE Mini Baja is the collegiate design competition where teams are tasked with designing and fabricating a single-rider off-road vehicle. At competition, each team's vehicles are scored through various static and dynamic events, such as a sales presentation, rock or hill climb, as well as a 4-hour endurance race. The goals for this year's vehicle were to minimize the overall weight to under 450 pounds, to improve the car's acceleration time to 4.5 seconds over a 100-foot stretch from a stop position, and to achieve a top speed of 35 miles per hour. The team planned to achieve these goals by optimizing the frame of the vehicle, as well as the drivetrain components. The team would also like to place within the top 25 at competition. This year, the team decided to completely redesign the frame of the vehicle. As an overall goal to keep the car lightweight, the frame was optimized compared to last year's vehicle by removing unnecessary members, as well as completely redesigning the rear end to accommodate the newly selected drivetrain components. This year's front suspension features a dual A-arm design, as well as a 10-degree caster angle to improve steering stability, as well as help cushion frontal impact. The front shocks used in this year's vehicle are Fox Float 3s. A 5-point rear suspension system was designed for this year's vehicle. This system utilizes an Arctic Cat bearing carrier and a custom bracket to provide mounting points for the connecting rods and shocks. Fox Float 2 air shocks were chosen for the rear suspension. The gearbox used in this year's vehicle is a gearbox that was designed and used in the 2013 NDSU Baja car. It features a 9-to-1 gear reduction ratio and weighs in at just under 18 pounds, which is 20 pounds lighter than last year's gearbox. A CVT donated by Team Industries was selected that complements this 9-to-1 ratio. Moving forward, the team plans to test and tune the car until competition on May 19th in Gorman, California. The team is looking forward to the competition and is eager to see how the car performs. The team would like to give a special thanks to the companies that sponsored us: Team Industries, CNH, Sanders Metal Products, Polaris, Arctic Cat, and John Deere. We would also like to thank Bill Lagodinsky for donating his time to being our primary welder, and a special thanks to Dr. Cal Meyer and the Mechanical Engineering Department at NDSU.